To the Jedi Training Academy.
Clumsy Jedi.
Nice chat. All right, class, it's time for you to learn how to activate your weapon. Take a look at it. This is a lightsaber. It's not as clumsy or random as a blaster. An elegant weapon for a more civilized age. Now everyone find the red arrow on the side of that gold box on the bottom of the lightsaber. Put your thumb above that red arrow and slide that box down to the base of the weapon. Do not open it into you. I learned that the hard way. There you go. Slide that box down. Now, while holding that arrow down with a quick flick of the wrist, you activate. Try that now. And activate. Oh, very good. All right. See how it slides down? Slide it down and hold it. Good. And then tilt it over. And then tilt. You know what? Here, let me help you. It must be broken. Oh, it's fixed. Now, if your lightsaber does not extend fully, you can extend it thusly. However, if this were a real lightsaber, you would not do this. You'd never play piano again. All right, class, hold your lightsaber on your right side, like so. This is so that the light does not affect your young eyes. And it looks really cool. All right, Glass, deactivate. Here at the Jedi Training Academy, deactivate means just push it in. Again, green lightsaber, bad idea. We will now show you your targets. First, we'll be cutting for your opponent's left shoulder.
And then we'll be cutting for your opponent's right shoulder. And do you know what happens when you cut off both your opponent's arms? You disarm them! Yes, I'm sensing the dark side right over here. That was a Jedi jest. Don't worry, we don't have many. But when we do, you will find them all funny. Our remaining targets are here, here, and then straight down, your opponent said. Everyone in the lower section, turn and face Jedi Knight Sierra Kai. She will be instructing you. Listen to her carefully. She's very powerful in the Force. Everyone up here, you'll be watching me. Let's begin. Activate.
Activate.
So everyone watch us. Do as we do. Don't forget that red arrow. That's your friend. That's not a pepper shaker. There you go. Slide it down, hold it, and then to the... Okay, again, let me help you. There we go. Nicely done. Turn around and face the front. Look at your families. They will show this to your prom date. Here we go. First, cut for your opponent's left shoulder.
That's the left
Bring
shoulder.
The weapon over your head to the other side and cut for the right shoulder. Good. Deactivate.
Deactivate.
For over 1,000 generations, the Jedi Knights were the guardians of peace and justice in the Old Republic. This is before the Dark Times. Before the Empire. Activate.
Activate.
Face the front. Good. Left shoulder.
That's the left shoulder.
Right shoulder.
Right
now bring
shoulder.
That weapon back. Cut for the left leg.
Left leg.
Step back and duck.
Duck.
Good. Stand. Deactivate.
Deactivate.
Now, can anyone tell me, why would we duck?
You know
Show of hands. Yes. That's right. It's so you don't get your head cut off. It's a sound Jedi safety tip. Too bad Jango Fett didn't take my class. Wow. It's too bad Jango Fett didn't take my class. Love the Force. Activate.
Activate.
That was quick.
This is way, youngling.
Here you go. Left shoulder.
Left shoulder.
Right shoulder.
Right shoulder.
Left leg.
Left
Step
leg.
Back. Duck.
Duck.
Stand. Come for that left leg again.
Same leg.
Come for the other leg.
Other leg.
Final move. Cut for the head.
Head.
All right. You may want to aim higher, youngling. Yes?
Yeah,
way up here. Hold your weapon up there for me. Yeah, there's a good chance we won't be fighting Ewoks. A lot of people would like to see that. All right, class, deactivate your weapons. We will now do the combination all together. If you're with me, say yes. Good. Activate.
Activate.
On your circles. Face the front. Be mindful of the Force. And just do whatever you want. Left shoulder.
Left shoulder.
Right shoulder.
Left shoulder.
Left leg. Duck. Stand. Left leg again. Other leg. Very good work. Now, for our second lesson. Wait. Wait. I feel a disturbance in the Force. Quickly, students, into the corner.
There they are. Halt. I come with an offer for an even greater journey. You have all only begun to discover your power. Join me, and I will complete your training. If you only knew the power of the dark side.
Vader, you are wasting your time. None of these students would ever turn to the dark side. And besides, you are clearly outnumbered.
You underestimate the power of the dark side.
Thank you. side and prove that the Force is strong within each of you. All you have to do is perform the same combination you just learned. And I promise, you will be victorious! Now, who shall go first? Very brave, youngling. Leave the little ones behind. Stand here.
This will be a day long remembered.
Fear not. Listen to all those out there who believe in you. You will be victorious. Ready? Activate!
Activate!
As you wish.
Here he comes. Cut from his left shoulder. Right shoulder. Cut from his left leg. Duck! Duck! Good. Stand from that left leg again. Right leg. Way up high for that head. Excellent job. What a way to start us off. Very good work. Stand here.
Your destiny lies with me.
He lies.
Search your feelings. You know this to be true.
Your destiny is your own. Activate!
Activate!
Two hands on that lightsaber. Drop that leg. Duck. Two hands. Not Harry Potter. Drop that leg. Drop that other leg. We're heading for the big red lightsaber. Hit that lightsaber. Very nicely done. Okay, you've done enough. Head back that way. A little squirrely. I like that. Stand here.
The Force is strong.
Yes, I thought I sensed a high midichlorian count in her. Activate. Left shoulder. Hit the lightsaber. Vader's not a pinata. There we go. Hit the lightsaber. Good. Duck. Excellent. Stand. Drop that leg. Two hands. Hitting the lightsaber. Good. Up high. Hit the light. Good job. Deactivate, youngling. Deactivate. Stand here.
I've been waiting for you.
Wow. The Sith are a little impatient today. Activate. Two hands on that lightsaber. Go for the leg. Duck. Don't stop chewing your gum. There you go. Go for that leg. Hit the lightsaber. Okay. The light. What's your name? Luke. All right, we're going to have a little talk after this class. Stand here.
Give yourself to the dark side and learn the true nature of the Force.
We already covered that in episode 6. Activate! Go in it! Red arrow with the bomb. There you go. Cover that left shoulder. Good. Cover the other shoulder. Cover this leg. Up, duck. Excellent. Stand. Cover that leg. Other leg. Reach for that head. Nice.
Halt! Deactivate your weapon.
You intimidated them. Force, push them back. Use your hand. Do it again. Excellent job. Must run in the family. Stand here. Your reputation precedes you. This should be interesting. Activate. Activate. Okay, it's attached to your shirt. There we go. Cover that left shoulder. Upper shoulder. Good. Cover this leg. Now duck. Excellent. Stand. Cover that leg. Cover the leg. Reach for that head. Good job. Nice levitation. Stand here.
Join me. It is the only way.
The only way to the dark side, Vader. Activate. Oh, she's got the face on. Cover that.